get it. And it's been about a week since we've been out. The bug that I saw on trail camera earlier, it's been starting to daylight a couple different times, so hopefully with any luck, I'll be out tonight taking a look back at the weather. Anytime there was a south-southeast wind, he came out of the North End of our property, but with a northwest wind, he seems to be coming from the south, kind of walking into that wind, so where we're sitting, we're kind of threading the needle on the trail that he'd be coming up. So hopefully with any luck we can get within bow range of him and connect on a buck or at least see him. Either way, it's exciting to be out. Like I said, the winds are quite a bit stronger than they were the night before, but with that there's also a temperature difference of almost, I think it's about a 20 degree drop today. Highs yesterday were about 78. I think it's supposed to be 61 high tonight. So we're gonna sneak in here, get set up, and that's the waiting game. So we'll see what happens. Should be a good sit tonight. Thanks for being with us. Soil's hard, but they're definitely starting to get active a little bit. With these colder temps, I expect the bucks to be moving a little bit later tonight. So we'll see what happens. It's about 4:30, 4:40. We're all set up. On the way in, some scrapes that have been started. And that one buck that we're after that was in here last night, he actually scraped right in front of this licking branch right out in front of us here about 25 yards. Because of the temperature difference yesterday to today, I would expect that those deer are going to be moving quite a bit earlier. They're supposed to be anywhere between 10 and 15 mile per hour winds, but right now it seems pretty calm. You know, you can always write up the game plan
Joe.